What's going on, y'all? It's your man, Dre, the number one Chief Rocket, and welcome back for another music video reaction. Before we jump into today's video, I need to throw a huge shout out to Fresh Wolf Products. Fresh Wolf Products has the best in luxury men's grooming products. They have everything from shampoo, conditioner, hair gel. They just most recently released a hand sanitizer, and I'm still working on trying to get us some deodorant. But definitely go on to freshwolf.com to get this amazing product. Or if you're an Amazonian, you can go on to amazon.com to get Fresh Wolf today. Now, we will be reacting to an artist from a city that I grew up in, a city that I hold close to my heart, a city I call home, Portland, State, Oregon. This artist attended Benson High School, I believe. I could totally be wrong, but I believe he went to Benson Tech. Me personally, I went to Franklin. This is Amine. The song is called Riri, or the video is called Riri, and I'm looking forward to this one. For those of you that are not familiar with Amine, he had several summer smashes, right? He had Caroline that came out, Red Mercedes. Most recently, he had the Shimmy Shimmy, ODB flip. That was a really dope record. So yeah, I'm really excited to hear this one. This is a unique artist. He's really true to himself. His videos are done really well as well. He's just a really good creative mind. So I'm looking forward to this. So let's go ahead and jump into Amine Riri. Let's go. Let's get heated up. Oh, got the field out there. Got the chicks getting ready. They putting on their Fendi or what?
Yeah.
Got the roars.
You love Rihanna, but you ain't a savage.
Hey,
don't act like you perfect. You know that we both got some baggage.
Hey,
I was calling your mama and you was calling my accountant. You gave me headaches and I give it.
Yo, that's the dope thing about him is that he always has his bros with him. He's always putting people in his videos, like his folks. You know what I mean? So you can just tell that he's a good guy. Like he makes sure to put his folks on. If you need a driver for your next video, let me know. I'm down.
Too many chances. Look, tell me how the hell you got the perishable kit. Shot it too fine, but I bet you
pulled it in roulette. Did you guys catch that? He was shooting his own photos. That was dope.
I'm looking so clean, looking like three stacks in Gillette. She 5 for 5 on live, she on a jet. Need some red, bona fide. Broke my heart 3 times. Shot it, hit a nigga with the peace sign.
Ooh, these photos, this was image is clean.
Since I had the knee.
In his videos, he does that shot a lot. I don't know if it's the same videographers that does all his shots, but that aerial footage where it's like, I don't know if it's a drone. I really doubt it. I think it might be a crane, but it's that shot. It's that overhead shot. It was this same shot that he used in Shimmy Shimmy. He used right here in the forest or what do you call that? Atrium, not atrium. What the hell is that shit called? Where you have a bunch of fucking fruit trees. Anyway, let's get into it.
Blinding by in beauty, missing Nissan.
Got the grill out, popping.
3 times. Shot and hit a nigga with the peace sign.
Ooh, don't shot.
Was you with me since I had the Nissan? One was okay, 2 wasn't cool, but that.
My brother, how did you get on the balcony? There's no door. Did you just go out the window? Is that window even open?
3 was no way.
These cell phone shots, are these fans? Or was this part of it?
I thought you loved me, but shout out him, honey.
Yeah.
You had you a baby, and now little mama's a mommy.
Yeah.
And shout out to Loda, that coochie is wet as Dasani. So good it should cost a Ferrari and make me feel like I'm on Molly. Jesus, you need this. You was Kelly, I was Regis. Let's be honest, I've been fucking with you since my Air Forces had the creases. Like a dom, Yoko Ono solo strong. Stuck in limbo for how long? Please tell me where I belong. Broke my heart 3 times. Shawty hit a nigga with the peace sign. Was you with me since I had the knee? Blinding by him, beauty, missing Nissan. Broke my heart 3 times. Shawty hit a nigga
yo, you really, if you were rocking with me since I had my first car, you know, the Nissan, for me, it was the, my first car was a Cadillac Northstar. That was my first car. If you knew me back in the day, you knew me, you know, I had the 20s on it. I kept them clean. They were chrome. And then, but the Northstar, it just had too many problems. So I had to get rid of it. Then I ended up in a Ford Taurus. It just wasn't it. So I would really count my Ford Taurus probably as my first car. Just because it was like the, I don't know, my first car, my very first car was really up here, and my second car was kind of down here.
One was okay, two wasn't cool, but that three was no way.
So I'm like, I know niggas. I don't play none of that
you
shit.
You know why we know niggas? Because we were those niggas.
Yo, word. Aminé. Flames, my brother. Flames. Great song. Riri was dope. The record is nice. I like it. It's catchy, right? It's a catchy tune. The video. Your videos are always dope. And I would really like to know, like, if you, what input you got on your videos, if you are 100% controlling your videos as far as directing it, or if the videographer is actually doing everything and maybe you're helping out in edits, or how that kind of looks. You're an artist that I've been following for a long time, especially being from my same area, and just seeing your growth. I appreciate it, and I hope that you, maybe if you are watching this and you have no idea who this artist is, maybe it will entice you to go and check out his back catalog. Big shout out to Fresh Wolf Products, the sponsor of today's video. You guys can go on to freshwolf.com to get the best in luxury men's grooming products. I'm talking shampoo, conditioner, hair gel, hand sanitizer. You can go on to freshwolf.com, or if you're an Amazonian, you can go on to amazon.com and get that that Prime shipping, because you know I do the same thing. All right, if you have an artist that maybe we should check out, review, react to, let me know. You can hit me up in the DMs, or you can email me andre@allrock.com. We just threw back for Throwback Thursday. We threw back to T.I. Bring Him Out. So we're also doing Throwback Thursday. So let me know if there's an artist or a time that we should throw back to, because I would love to. Okay? I think that's about it. I go by the name of Dre, the number one Chief Rocker. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Hope you have the day you deserve. Peace.